The day is here. The match everyone has been talking about, and with good reason. Two teams of strong pedigree, rich in talent, on the cusp of going head-to-head in a highly significant confrontation with so much to play for. How will it pan out? It's Inter. They face Arsenal live right here on EA TV. And a warm welcome from a venue that really oozes football history. I'm talking, of course, about the San Siro in Milan. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Inter up against Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. They did well in their opening game. They looked fit, they played some expansive football, and they worked hard to win the ball back. They just need more of the same today.
It's a good Inter move in the making. It's a perfect challenge. The Inter starting lineup.
Well, it's a 4-4-2, but it does look as though they're going to play a diamond in midfield. So it's important that they control that area of the pitch and dominate possession. They're also going to play with two up front, which certainly gives them a cutting edge.
And a look at the starting lineup for Arsenal. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And crossing towards the far post. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Can he convert? Oh, such an elegant finish. How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Kai Havertz, and a chance, Ødegaard, he can't hold on to it, oh, chance! Chance taken, there is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. Effective work from Arsenal to regain possession. Havertz. And promising stuff from Arsenal. An alert piece of defending. Dumfries. Gabriel Jesus. Chance. Sends it back. A very timely interception. Martin Ødegaard feeding it through. He succeeds in clearing it. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Alessandro Bastoni. It's with Calhanoglu. Dumfries. And back to Raya. It's with Gabriel. And David Raya has it now. William Saliba. Well, the scoreline means they can focus on keeping possession, and that's great work to keep it in play. Perfect challenge. William Saliba. Turan. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Tomiyasu. Havertz. Martinelli. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. And nothing comes of this attack. Çalhanoğlu. Now the counter-attack looks on. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Martin Ødegaard. Martin Ødegaard. Could be dangerous. And Gabriel Jesus, he's in behind. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So back with the action. And Arsenal sprinting away with ease. De Vrij. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Alessandro Bastoni. Now with Thuram. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. William Saliba. It's with Ødegaard. Manera Zuri regaining possession. Simple save, really. And they do like to press whenever they can. Arsenal have given it away. Kai Havertz. Another stoppage.